guys. I left the house for the first time in a long time with eyeshadow on my face. I'm a little worried that my boyfriend's gonna think I'm cheating on him. Is this not ridiculous where we're at in life? I think because last year and everything, and I wasn't putting makeup on my face. Now I'm trying to get back to putting makeup on my face because I'm like, I don't need to go to that place in life yet. You know, like I'm already getting older. And I'm already like, okay, let's just not, you know, like, let's actually put a pair of jeans on sometime here quick, you know, like, let's do something here with our hair and face. Like, let's try to remain presentable, okay? Like, I love all natural. I really do. Last year really helped me come to a newfound appreciation for the all natural. And the people who rock the all natural, and I am about that place. There's time and place for everything, you know, I'm all about that. But I'm also about, like, you know, making the outside match the inside every once in a while. You know, you gotta make it glitter, you gotta make it boop boop, you gotta make it sparkle a little, you just gotta make it pop, pop. And so, you know, sometimes I just need to make the outside match the inside again. I need to get back in the routine. I need to get back in the jam, back in the thing, the flow, the, you know, remembering how to take a pencil to my eye and draw a line on it, you know, because it turns out it's like writing, you know, it takes practice to write well. Well, it takes practice to draw that little straight line on your eyelid well. So I'm trying to get back into it, but I'm a little afraid that I took a little bit too much of a deep dive today. I need to just take a little baby steps because I put eyeshadow on and I left the house. So I bought my boyfriend and he looked at me a certain way, like, is that eyeshadow? And I was like, oh, I'm probably gonna go to the gym tonight. And I'm like, oh my god, he definitely thinks I'm cheating on him. I got eyeshadow and I'm gonna be home late. This could be really bad. This could be the demise and the downfall of our relationship. When it's so, that's like a weird, because I was thinking, like, I gotta start looking presentable for the sake of our relationship, because I don't want him to think I'm in that place where I'm just giving up in life, where I'm like super comfortable in the relationship and I'm just like, oh, you know, let's just wear sweatpants, okay, every day. But so I'm kind of doing it out of respect for him and the relationship and for myself, predominantly to make the outside match the inside. But I'm like, how funny is that though, at the same time that I'm thinking, oh my god, this may not be good for the relationship. It's, I'm doing it for the relationship, but it may be better. This is how life is complicated, right? This is how, when you look at things that happen in life and you oversimplify them, you just can't do it because things are complicated. They're layered. They're like an onion. That's why I love onions, because I get the complexities of the onion and it resonates with me, and it's like the complexity of life. So anybody else feel this way? Anybody else feel like their boyfriend thinks they're cheating or their husband thinks they're cheating because they actually wore eyeshadow for the first time in like a year and a half? Just wondering. Love you. Bye.